ano bang tips ni Coach Omni and Coach Bryce para mawala yung PIA sa pag-vlog sa pubs? Guys, actually mag-vlog dapat ako sa ano sa loob ng MRT pero sobrang daming tao. Anyway, I'm going to meet Coach Omni and Coach Bryce in a while. Samahan niyo ako.
Dito na ako sa ano meeting place namin.
Yay! It's okay! Hello! Guys, andito ko with Coach Omni and Coach Bryce! And our topic for today is paano ba alisin ng hiya kapag nag-vlog ka on public? Actually, kanina, bago sila dumating, nanginginig ako. Hawak ko yung phone ko. Tapos ako pa lang, sabi ko, nasa na ba sila? Kasi at least magiging mas confident ako. Pero dahil nandun na sila, yan.
Hi, so, guys. Hello.
Coach.
Welcome po sa channel ni
Mommanurtures.
Welcome to Mommanurtures.
Mommanurtures. So, ano bang tips ni Coach Omni and Coach Bryce para mawala yung hiya sa pag-vlog sa pub?
First and foremost, siguro yung practice. Like, sa sarili mo ng bahay, try to talk to your camera more often. As if you're talking to your business. Consider your camera as a person that you trust.
Actually, may ganun kami sa workshop namin dati, yung sa vlogging 101 kids. May part na parang magkukwentuhin namin sila sa kaibigan nila. Imagine your friend talk to him or her. Tapos after that exercise naman, okay, now replace your friend with the camera.
Oh, that's a nice practice. I will do that.
Yung sabi ko sa'yo, like, no, that's vlogging. You just, kumbaga siguro, ano lang, feeling ko lang, yung iba, kaya hindi masyadong nag-confident dahil may mga reference tayo na makulungan natin. Kailangan ganito, kailangan parang ayos yung sagan, ako mag-joke, patok agad,
right.
Kailangan meaning, yung mga ganun, parang kailangan ganyan, kailangan ganito. Siguro ako, sabi ko lang, if you're into vlogging, if you wanna do vlogging, kahit na mahihain ka, pwede talaga siya. Ano lang, just think of a story, no? Kasi yung story na ikaw lang yung makakapagsabi, and that should come from your own experiences, di ba? Kasi kung story mo yun, kahit gaano pa yan, i-sabi o sabihin sa viewers, di ba, hindi ka mag-e-effort na kailangan ganito, kailangan ganyan. Kwento ko lang. Ganun lang. Start ko na kwento. Kahit piling walang kwenta, di ba? Kwento ka lang. So, ito mo lang. Tapos until na you're already getting the hang of it, tapos unti-unti, nakakawa ka na, unti-unti. Di ba, ginagawa mo ni mga gusto mo achieve. Nagpingin, nagagaya ka, but lumalabas na pala yung
natural. Actually, that's tip number two. Be yourself. Kasi the more you try to be someone else, the more it will feel different, and the more it will feel na parang mas nakakahiya. Pero yun nga, parang if you just become yourself or be yourself, if you talk to your family, then yun ang isasabi ni Coach Rice or yung Rice kanina. Diba? Mas lumalabas yung natural. Mas na-express mo ng maigil yung sarili mo. Mas nakakonvey mo ng paayos yung natural. And that is very important in vlogging. So, be yourself. You don't need to be someone else. You will be able to attract the right viewers by being the right kind of yourself or the best kind of yourself.
Yes.
Diba? And then, so kung yung pangatlo, do it more often. Diba? Parang talk to your camera more often. Kasi diba, parang so, umpisa, it will feel awkward kasi it's something new. Pero the more you do it, the more it becomes a part of your system. To the point na parang kahit nag-vlog ka na in front of a crowd, di ba? Nakikita mo yung sarili mo na kahit naglalakad ka sa mall, kausap mo yung camera mo, you don't feel awkward anymore because you do it all the time. You do it more. So, yun, to recap,
workshop pala. Workshop. Akala ko katuloy niya lang kami.
Di baka mas ma-encapsulate natin.
Yes, yes.
Encapsulate number one, treat your camera as your best friend.
Best friends at
tayo. Best friends tayo. Number two, be yourself so that you can act more naturally. And number three, keep on doing it. Alright? Nakatulong ba kami?
Yes, yes. So, magto-toast tayo mamaya. Thank you so much. Thank you for your time.
Thank you, mommanurtures.
Hey. Bye, guys. I hope you learned something. And please like, subscribe, and hit that bell button to be notified for other videos. Comment also down below.